There is one thing that is said about lions. The lion is not the fastest animal. That is the cheetah. The lion is not the biggest animal. That is the elephant. The tallest animal is not the lion, and the lion is not the most intelligent animal. But still, lion is the king. All other creatures will run away in fear when they see the lion. Why? Attitude. The lion is not afraid of any of them. In the mind of the lion, he is the mighty creature. This is the lion's thought. It is the attitude of the lion that makes him king. He will not run back, no matter how powerful the enemy is, no matter how big the enemy in front of him. The lion will not run back. If a lion decides something, he focuses only on that target. His mind is more powerful than his body. That is the attitude. To chase and never fear. The lion doesn't look at his body, not at his height, not at the circumstances in front of him, just the target. Yes, chase it till you get it. Chase it. Let nothing stop you. Never underestimate yourself. We are the ones who should encourage us the most. We are the ones who have to decide our price. Not the ones who stand against us, not our problems. Everyone has obstacles and problems ahead. But our attitude towards it is what creates the winners. Your attitude determines your altitude. Stand up now and chase your dreams now. Let nothing stop you. Be the lion. Thanks for watching this video.